Conquering Conjunctions, Avoiding Sentence Fragments. Hello, language learners. Today, we're diving deeper into the world of conjunctions, specifically focusing on subordinating conjunctions. Even more specifically, we're going to tackle a common issue, avoiding sentence fragments. So what are sentence fragments? Well, in simple terms, they're incomplete sentences. They don't express a complete thought. Typically, a fragment lacks a subject, a verb, or both. Or, it might be a dependent clause standing alone without an independent clause to support it. These fragments often crop up when using subordinating conjunctions, like although, because, if, and, when. We'll look into examples in the next section. Here are some sentence fragments involving subordinating conjunctions. 1. Although she was tired. 2. Because it was raining. 3. If you come to the party. 4. When I finish my work. Notice something? Each sentence begins with a subordinating conjunction and feels incomplete. That's because these aren't whole thoughts. They depend on other information to make sense. So how do we fix these fragments? We need to connect them to independent clauses, sentences that can stand on their own. Let's revise our examples. 1. Although she was tired, she continued to study. 2. We stayed indoors because it was raining. 3. You'll have a great time if you come to the party. 4. I will call you when I finish my work. By attaching an independent clause, we complete the thought and avoid creating sentence fragments. A common misconception is that starting a sentence with a subordinating conjunction automatically creates a fragment. That's not true. You can start a sentence with a subordinating conjunction as long as you complete the thought. The mistake occurs when the thought is left incomplete, resulting in a sentence fragment. And there we have it. By understanding what sentence fragments are and how to correct them, we can use subordinating conjunctions effectively in our sentences. Remember, complete your thoughts and don't leave your reader hanging. Keep practicing, and you'll master this in no time. Until next time, happy learning!